Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Leapy Beam from Dark Rozen. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. My last remake of Portal Binary, which is what exactly? An older map or another map from themselves. All right. Let's crack on, shall we? Funnel. Okay. Gotcha. I hear a cube. I hear a cube. I see a funnel. And I forgot about that. I don't want that one. Okay. You know what? I don't want to do that. I want to do something like this. Oh, I didn't pull the cube through far enough. Well, crap. My own fault. I didn't have any patience. I was just trying to rush through. Okay, now I can take the cube through to here. Reverse this funnel. Huh. All right. So maybe that's not the right thing to do then. Basically, the problem with that is I can't now go back, can I? Excuse me. Oh, I'm a dummy. Alright, let's rewind. Let's imagine I didn't go back through there. And actually, no, you know what? I need to set it up again. So. Fake plate. Button. Portal. And one there. Take this one back. Or maybe I just used the wrong cube. Let's find out. Yep. We did it all wrong. So, save here a minute. So if I had to guess now, which I don't, but send this one to here. Plop this here. Then we can put the other cube on here. And then yeah, I think we're done. So that one goes there. Then we do this. Yep. Then we go back. Oh, but how would I just stand on this button? That cube goes. Wait a second though, I could just do this. And then this, right? Alright, well, I think that's right.
Yes!
It was actually a pretty clever chamber. Quite a bit of thought was required about that, assuming I solved it correctly. So, yeah. Good stuff, Dark Rozen. Good stuff indeed. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.